Corlys is the Lord of the Tides, Master of Driftmark, and the head of House Velaryon. He is married to Rhaenys Targaryen, the cousin of Viserys I Targaryen. He has two children with Rhaenys, named Laena and Laenor. Corlys is the head of the Royal Fleet and sits on the Small Council as Lord Admiral and Master of Ships.